Physics is a story of discovery, a journey through the mysteries of the universe. From the elegant laws of gravity to the bizarre world of quantum mechanics, every step has brought us closer to understanding reality. But what if all the rules we know are just pieces of a grander framework? Enter M-theory, a revolutionary idea that claims to unify everything, from the tiniest quarks to the vast cosmos.
Everything we thought we knew might be entirely different.
To understand M-theory, let's rewind. Physics has always been about finding patterns. Newton showed us how apples fall and planets orbit with the same rules. Maxwell uncovered the secrets of electricity and magnetism. Then came Einstein, whose theories of relativity revealed how space and time bend under gravity's influence. These ideas transformed our view of the universe. But something strange happens when we zoom in, down to atoms and beyond. At these microscopic scales, the predictable rules of relativity break down. Instead, we enter the realm of quantum mechanics, where particles behave like waves, existing in multiple states at once. It's a world where uncertainty rules and nothing is truly at rest. Here's the problem. Relativity works brilliantly to explain massive objects like stars and black holes, while quantum mechanics governs the behavior of particles. But these two pillars of physics don't agree. Imagine trying to use them together to understand the core of a black hole or the first moments of the Big Bang. The math just falls apart. This conflict has haunted physicists for decades. Is there a deeper theory that unites them? A theory of everything? Enter string theory, a groundbreaking idea that emerged in the late 20th century. It suggests that the fundamental building blocks of the universe aren't point-like particles, but tiny, vibrating strings. Think of them as the strings of a cosmic violin, with each vibration producing a different particle, like electrons, quarks, or photons. String theory does something remarkable. It naturally combines quantum mechanics and gravity. In this framework, gravity isn't a mystery. It's just the result of a string vibrating in a specific way. But there's a twist. By the 1980s, physicists had developed not one but five different string theories. Each seemed to work on its own, but they couldn't all be correct. It was like finding five puzzle pieces that didn't quite fit together. This puzzle was solved in 1995, during what's now called the second superstring revolution. Edward Witten, a brilliant theoretical physicist, proposed that these five theories were not separate, but different perspectives of a single, unified framework. He called it M-theory. So, what does the M in M-theory stand for? The truth is, no one knows for sure. Some say it's for membrane, as M-theory introduces higher-dimensional objects called brains. Others think it stands for mystery or even magic. Whatever it stands for, M-theory adds a new layer of depth to string theory. M-theory introduces us to a universe with 11 dimensions, 10 spatial and 1 for time. But if we only experience 3 dimensions of space, where are the others? The extra dimensions are compactified, meaning they're curled up so small that they're nearly impossible to detect. Imagine rolling up a piece of paper into a tiny tube. From far away, it looks like a line, but up close, you see the circular dimension. Similarly, these hidden dimensions could hold the key to understanding the fundamental forces of nature. In M-theory, strings aren't the only stars of the show. It also includes brains, higher-dimensional objects. A 2D brain is like a sheet, while a 3D brain could be our entire universe. Here's where things get mind-blowing. M-theory suggests that our universe might be one of many, each a brain floating in a higher dimensional bulk. Collisions between these brains could explain the Big Bang, offering a new perspective on the origin of the universe. To make M-theory work, physicists rely on the concept of supersymmetry. This theory predicts that every known particle has a heavier twin. These supersymmetric particles could also explain the mysterious dark matter that makes up most of the universe's mass. But there's a catch. M-theory operates at energy scales far beyond what we can test with current technology. To confirm its predictions, we'd need a particle accelerator far more powerful than anything on Earth. For now, M-theory remains a mathematical masterpiece, a theoretical framework waiting for experimental evidence. Despite its challenges, M-theory represents humanity's greatest attempt to understand the cosmos. It unites all forces and particles under one elegant framework and opens doors to possibilities like parallel universes, wormholes, and the nature of space-time itself. The universe is a puzzle, and M-theory might just be the missing piece. Will it lead us to the ultimate truth, or is it just one step in a never-ending journey? Either way, the quest for knowledge continues, pushing the boundaries of human imagination.